Hello, my name is Falk Pott, and I work in technical sales at Rosenbauer. Today I'm going to show you the aerial ladder L32A-XS Flat. This is an expansion of our well-known XS design. The aerial ladder is mounted on a standard Mercedes-Benz Econic chassis. The overall width is 2 meters 40. The vehicle height is less than 3 meters. This enables firefighters to negotiate even the narrowest streets, tight yard entrances, and low underpasses, so they can get to the scene faster and extend the ladder even in difficult spatial conditions. XS is extra small, just as the name suggests, but it also extends to a working height of 32 meters. The XS Flat has a removable platform with a 500 kilogram tip load, with 4 entry points, enough room for a wheelchair or stretcher, a swivel control panel, and lots of accessories. One of the aerial ladder's special features is the driver's cabin. We modified the original cabin to now accommodate 3 or 4 people. Additional brackets for a compressed air breathing apparatus can be installed on request. And to round it all off, a real technical highlight, the XS Flat has an additional rear steering axle. This not only reduces the turning radius, but also allows for what is known as the crab steering mode. This gives you access to every nook and cranny, no gap too small. Well, there you have it. Those were the highlights of the L32A-XS Flat. If you want to find out more, please check out rosenbauer.com. Stay safe and goodbye.